game. Niners minus 7.5 against the Pack. You backed San Francisco last weekend. Are you riding them again? Absolutely. The key to frustrating Aaron Rodgers and the Packers is generate pressure with the front four while dropping 7 in the coverage. No defense in the NFL does that better than the Niners, who finished the regular season ranked first in pass defense and fifth in sacks. Oh, by the way, Dee Ford and Quan Alexander are back for this game. They were not there in Week 12 during that blowout. The Niners ranked second in the NFL in rush offense. The Packers ranked 23rd. That's the key here, as the Niners will be able to dictate game flow and control the clock, throwing home field advantage and an extra day of rest. I like the Niners minus the points, Doug. Yeah, can't fault you at all. My play is the team's little favorite, which is
Thomas down a little bit. What's up, fellas? We are here for Revolution Basketball. Just going to run the list of names and get rolling here. 76ers are Mike Apap. The Bucks are Chris Wayne. Travis has the Bulls, Craig has the Cavs, Robert Ross has the Celtics, Travis has the Clippers, Eric has the Grizzlies, Justin Grayevac has the Hawks, Apap has the Heat, Apap has the Hornets, Travis has the Jazz, Kings is Trevor Brown, Knicks is Van Kasatsu, Trevor Brown has the Lakers, Jason has the Magic, Trevor has the Mavericks, Van has the Nets, Colt has the Nuggets, Craig has the Pacers, Jason has the Pelicans, good luck buddy, Aaron Atkins has the Pistons, Jason has the Raptors, Johnny has the Rockets, Mike has the Spurs, Craig has the Suns, Jason has the Thunder, Reet has the Wolves, Aaron has the Trailblazers, Steve has the Warriors, and Justin has the Wizards. What's up, man? All right, 16 boxes of basketball. Good luck. Thanks for staying up, hanging out. I know you boys in Hawaii. It's only dinner time. You guys are just getting your happy hour on. What's up, Jason? What's up, Robert? Good luck, guys. Joe and Noel, rookie. Levis Moon, rookie. Shockwave. Giannis. Nico Beer. I haven't opened any of this, so I'm just gonna take my time on this first pack and check them out. Vortex, Lillard. Okay. Vortex, Revolution. Harden, Kevin Knox, what's that? So the Chicago Bulls, on-card auto of Lauri Markkanen, the marksman. Who had the Travis? Kyle Lowry to 75. Donovan Mitchell. A liftoff, LeBron James. LeBron. It's a cool looking card. Yeah. Does everything ship? Yeah, all these cards ship. It's only 40 cards per box, so, yep. I just like to separate the rookies from the base and then sleeve them up off this if you want to know where the rookies are. So we're looking for a galactic, right? That's the... That's the card we're looking for. Preferably some rookie. Liftoff, Donovan Mitchell. Shockwave Giannis. Shai. 75/75. I really like this kid. Shai Gilgeous-Alexander. Claxton Williams. Rookie Revelation, Kobe White. Luka. Ja Morant. Around again. Yeah, you got a few Morant rookies already. Admiral Schofield. Randall. Brandon Clark. That's cool. Rui Hachimura, Liftoff.
the Wizards. First Zion rookie, Jason. Porzingis. Vortex to 50 for the Pacers. Everybody. Kobe White shockwave. Towns to 149. Trae Young. Paul. For the Sacramento Kings, Peja Stojakovic. Peja. Harden to 100. Luka Doncic. LeBron Shockwave. Supernova. Cameron Johnson to 75. Mm-hmm. Supernova. Giannis. To the Phoenix Suns, Cameron Johnson. Shockwave Luka. Kobe White. Al Horford to 50 for the 76ers. /37/50. Lift off Giannis. Mm-hmm. Columbus for the Clippers. Marcus Cousins. Redemption, we'll save that till we get for us. Rudy. LeBron, TJ, Ben Simmons. Rookie Revolution, Jackson Hayes, the white man kid. Carl Guy. Joel Noel. Schofield, good luck on the redemption. 2019 Panini Revolution Rookie Autographs, Card 10, Jackson Hayes, going to the Pelicans. And Jason. To the Minnesota Timberwolves, Jarrett Culver. Going to reap from the final filler. Thank you. Shockwave Giannis to 50. For the Bucks and Chris Wayne. Jaylen Brown to 100. Bruno Fernandez to 75. Thank you. Zion to 100. To the Celtics, Romeo Langford. Show for the Warriors. What are the odds on these? Jay Crowell at the 50. To the Miami Heat, Tyler Herro. Miles Turner to 50. What's up, Brian? Jonathan Isaac to 100.
One.
Right on, box 14. Kevin Porter Jr. to 149. A lot of rookies, couple of decent autos, but nothing crazy here. Not that I know of. Kevin Knox to 149. Then we're going old school. The Rick Barry going to the Golden State Warriors. One left, guys. Good luck, last box. Tatum to 50. Austin. Horford to 149. Well. Thank you. No Galactic, buddy. I've seen a few cases like that. No Galactic. That was the last box. I actually watched a break earlier and there wasn't a Galactic either. Lots of nice rookies. Couple of decent autos. Romeo Langford, rookie auto. Rick Barry for the Warriors to 25. Jarrett Culver, rookie auto. Jackson Hayes, rookie auto. Pelicans. Cameron Johnson, Suns. Peja Stojakovic, Kings. Lauri Markkanen, Bulls. Tyler Herro, Suns. Morant, Porter Jr., Hayes. Uchimura, Pascal, Barrett, Zion, Barrett, Zion, Zion. Zion. Barrett. This is all numbered stuff. Morant, Morant. That's your break, guys. Didn't see no Galactic, unfortunately. Appreciate it, fellas. I'll catch you all tomorrow.